Are you going for supper now?
Wow, yeah, I'm going to eat. And then she will take very long to change. She always takes very long to change.
I don't have enough room.
3, 2, 1. 我们本来要做 box 的，因为我们昨天看到你的 Instagram post， 然后今天又换。
明，那再看我们下去。
What does Friday means to you?
It's a day of like learning and making friends and like having fun with friends. Yeah, and being with my teacher. I think like I enjoy that more.
Friday means family.
Oh, 我要哭了，快点 shut off the camera.
No, no, no. Words cannot describe how I feel about Fridays.
What does Friday mean to you? Nothing. Sorry. 55.
Oh, okay, I treat you. If I you pay.
No.
I know what Friday means. Friday means he can wear all his ugly costumes. His pink color shirt with purple pants to class and make our eyes bleed.
Friday means Xiao Ming will come late. Every Friday she will come late.